Hi, here. Nice to have you here. This episode is about the centipede I built today. Let's see how it walks. And how it turns. To the left and to the right. I built this centipede out of 5 segments, as you can see. And each of these segments has a very simple walking mechanism. And the simple thing I did was I just connected them with some bearings in between. So whenever I turn, the whole machine turns. Very simple and effective. But sometimes it wiggles a bit awkward, like this. Okay. I wanted to make this creation a little bit more appealing for the eye, but unfortunately, the frame rate dropped very much, so I had to keep it quite simple. I as well changed the feet to look more realistic, but they got in the way of each other whenever I turned, so I had to keep them that way. Okay, then let's have a look how I did this. First of all, I started with this segment. I can probably show you exactly how I did it. I made a platform 5x7. Then I place a seat. And I added those bearings over there. I built two blocks up. Added some bearings right there. Then I went down 4 blocks. And I added the switch and the controller. Connected the seat with the switch, and the switch with the controller. The controller over there. 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then to make it easier, I changed the direction of the bearings. Then there, so that they are at opposite direction at each leg, and then you simply have to put them all at 180 degree angle in step one. And do an endless slope. And these and those have to start in the upper position. So I have to put them at 180 from the start. 1, 2, and 7 and 8. You will see what I mean in a moment. So when I remove this, There you go, like that. And then I could walk. But because it's a single segment only, it doesn't work as well as the centipede. But you could easily add something for stabilization like this. So it won't fall to the side. So now it works perfectly fine. And then I just added a bearing right there, made it 7 blocks long, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pushed it up, added another bearing there, and then started the next segment right over there. And they all work exactly the same, each segment. As you can see, this leg is up and that leg is up. And this is down and that is down. And then I just added some cosmetic things. You have to connect every controller with a switch, of course. And each of these bearings which the driver seat, and there you go. I am back. I changed the legs to make it a little bit appear more like a centipede. I just wanted to show it so you can see it could look better, but it doesn't work as well. Because the space is too small between the separate segments, as you can see. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for viewing. Ciao and bye bye.